Good morning and welcome to God's Kitchen. Today I have got you a Holi special. You all know about Thandai, right? But my Thandai is something different. I have Thandai powder that I made at home. And I have gulkand that I used in a Paan. And I have betel leaves that I have crushed in the powder itself. So I just have to assemble it. So let me show you. First, I take milk and this is something special. I don't have bhang and I don't even use it. So this is vodka that will make your holi a special day. To make it a little sweet, I'm using something healthy, brown sugar. Yeah, I know this is not a very healthy drink, but I try to make it healthy. So this is my way of making it healthy. So spoonful of the Thandai mix. This is the gulkand, rose petal jam. This is vanilla extract. Just a little bit to give it a nice flavor, a different flavor. By the way, this extract is immersed in vodka too. You can add saffron and ice. Ice has melted because I live in really hot country. So you just shake it up. Already served one. It's ready. And let me tell you, I added something more healthier. These are white sweet basil seeds, or sabja seeds as we call it. You can add them on top. It makes it a really more healthier drink. You can add accompaniments from the Paan: fruit, sauf. So my drink is ready. This is your Thandai for Holi. I hope you like it and show your appreciation by liking my channel and subscribe. As it is Holi and there's nobody around to help me with it, what I'm doing is applying it to myself. So happy Holi to all of you. Hope this festival brings you lots of joy.